It is currently day one, trying to make a film. I don't have too much experience with this. I'm pretty nervous to see what people think of it. But I already have my idea planned out. My film, the film I want to make, is about a cowboy versus alien situation. Everybody's seen the movie Cowboy vs. Aliens, and you know what? There's enough originality in the world. I could copy something. It's fine. It's gonna be very low budget, but it's coming from the heart. And when things come from the heart, they're always great. I'm gonna go call up my friend later, my best friend Justin. I'm gonna call him up later, and we're gonna see how this goes. He's the only person I could see as being the alien. We're gonna see how this goes.
Yo, what up, Bryan?
Yo, what's up?
What up, bro?
Yo, so, you down to help me with this film?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, let me explain this to you, alright? Dude, so, this is my idea.
Alright.
I want to make something that's really, like, it's like a hero story. I want it to be cowboys versus aliens to save the world.
I'm not playing an alien in your childish film.
It's not childish, and why not?
Dude, you don't think this is weird? Cowboys and aliens? Like, come on. You know, dude, I'm really not messing with all of this. I think this is a little bit too childish for me.
Dude, it's not even that bad. Come on.
All right, dude, you know, I support you in the film you want to make, but I don't want to be in it. I think it's too childish. I'm not trying to be looking like this in front of, like, pretty girls that might see this. You know, I'm not trying to do that.
That's all you care about?
I mean, it's better than looking weird, am I right? But I don't know, bro. I'll help you with the camera or whatever, but I'm not trying to be in it. All right, bro. I'll talk to you later.
All right, man. Joey came over yesterday, and we were talking. We were trying to do the film. Doesn't want to do it. It sucks, you know. Wanting somebody so badly, like, you know, to just, when you see something, you want to make that, but then things like this get in the way. Down to do it myself. Still got a couple things I can do. It's gonna be harder, but I can do it myself now, so yeah. Ah, she's a crazy bitch.
What are you doing?
I'm about to make a film.
You're filming like that?
I need the film. I need this for my phone.
Well, why the hat? Why not just the gun? Like, why won't you just come outside to play with a Nerf gun instead of the whole get up? You realize how stupid you look? Like, Frank. Frank, doesn't he look stupid? Look at this dude. I mean, come on, man. You're 17. Why are you making shit like this? I mean, come on. You know how embarrassing it is? Why? Go take that shit inside. Nobody wants to see that out here. Go. God. Why aren't you moving? Why the hell aren't you moving, huh?
I don't even want to make the film. Because my parents, you know, they just...
They what?
They... Well, I was trying to film it yesterday, and they said... They found me filming it, and they argue with me, saying, why can't I just be a normal person? Why do I have to embarrass myself and them?
Babe. Look at me. Please, 1 second. What's it matter what they think? I know you would love for your parents to approve of it, but if you're really passionate about something, then it doesn't matter. You'll go for it no matter what. Look, you know what? They don't matter. Sure, of course you would love your parents' approval for your movie, but like, I can just see how much you care about this film. And you can't let some people's opinions get in the way. If you really care about something, and you're really passionate about something, you gotta go for it. And if you really need someone, I've heard I look pretty cute in an alien hat.
You think that will harm me?
For you, I'ma only need one bullet.